Modi take the stage at a rally in New Delhi on Sunday to launch his party's campaign for the capital legislative assembly elections in February. But he quickly turned to address the contentious law and the ensuing nationwide protests that have left at least 23 people dead. Prime Minister Modi said the law will not change anything for the Muslims of the country, adding that his government introduces reforms without any religious bias. Modi accused the opposition party of misleading the public about the impact of the legislation to incite them against his government. The Citizenship Amendment Act allows Christians, Buddhists and Hindus and other religious minorities who are in India illegally to become citizens if they can show they were persecuted because of their religion in neighboring Muslim-majority countries. Critics have slammed the legislation as a violation of India's secular constitution and have called it the latest effort by Modi's government to marginalize the country's 200 million Muslims. Meanwhile, people continued to gather on Sunday outside the Jamia Millia Islamia University in New Delhi, where the protests first erupted. The protests began in the northeastern state of Assam before spreading to predominantly Muslim universities and then nationwide.